This is a Leedy Broadway Parallal with the third generation strainer in white enamel over brass, made in Elkhart, Indiana, sometime after 1936. It's a 6.5 by 14 one-piece shell with soldered bearing edges. It has a set of 1920 Super Ludwig individually adjustable snare wires instead of the Leedy spring tension wires that came with the drum. For those viewing this on other sites, my Facebook page has detailed photos along with this video. Thanks again to Harry Kangany for all his help with everything Leedy. And here's the drum.